The fight began in the 93rd minute when Ricardo Pereira caught ex-Leicester defender Ben Chilwell with a late challenge. Blues defender Antonio Rudiger reacted by pushing the Portuguese star in the back. Pereira turned around and faced Antonio Rudiger before Leicester City striker Kelechi Iheanacho, Jorginho and Thiago Silva got involved in the mess-up. Other players who were sitting in the bench joined in the fight and everything just messed up.